Wait a minute now. I didn't actually sign up to go on, okay? If you're hungry, you can make yourself some lunch or something.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Martin.
This is an update on Anna and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Well, thank you for joining us, Anna. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this. And I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together. And I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay,
this is
so
automatically save.
Let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Well, he hasn't been hiding at all. They just didn't look for him. considerate, diligent, adventurous.
Hello? Someone there?
Already starting shit. Can't move the camera much, though. That's alright. Keep walking. Walk fast. It's creepy here. You don't want to be here. This can be inspected. Got it. Archie?
What?
Gates busted, climb over, really? What type of party is this? Safe. Don't have to take a risk this early on. I did it! Climb, Heifer. If I could do that, I'd write that off my bucket list. Some rock climbing. Not actual rock climbing, but like the safety of a gym or somewhere.
Aww. Hey, little fella.
When the don't move icon. Oh, huh? Oh god. I did it. Unsure what to do. Press R1. Okay, neat. He's friends with everybody. Chess and Mike the least. She's brave and charitable more than anything else. And she's stupidly honest. Not really romantic. Curious. Funny. Okay. Sounds like a good but boring person.
A good but boring person.
I'm just keeping it real. Indigenous people. And butterfly prophecy. Okay. Of course, black is death. Red danger. Brown moss. Yellow guidance. Fortune white. Okay.
The totems.
Oh, there's one right there. Picking the totem out of the way. Okay. Got it. Can I pick this up now? Show it to me. Yellow. Okay. Need a thank you. Here I go. There's something glinting over here. Oh, wait.
Chris? Are you here?
Bag's here. Where are you?
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here?
We definitely closed the bag.
Maybe I shouldn't know about Chris's stuff.
Chris?
Sam, hey, you made it.
If methodical, has a crush on Ashley, protective humors. I have to get used to these, like, snapshots.
Oh,
like,
so
somebody's taking a picture of
them. I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not going to tell you. You got to see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
There's something over here. Oh. Oh, that's it. I thought it was something important.
Man, it is. It's definitely weird coming back up here after a whole year.
Clue?
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Oh. Okay.
Oh man, look at this.
Nice. I think we'll get a visit from America's most. Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
I think it interrupted what you were about to say.
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
Now you go ahead.
I wonder what their parents think about that.
All right, here goes.
I wonder what the parents of the twins think.
About what?
About everything that happened. Huh. But the twins dead, like they... Use the, okay, press R2 to shoot, you do. Oh, I have to point it at that. Not too long.
Wow, nice shooting tits.
All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
What?
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
But I'm not going to shoot the squirrel.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Butterfly, butterfly.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
All right, let's go.
No.
I need to control Chris.
You must be really hurting, Josh.
I don't know how it keeps it all together.
Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
It's creepy.
Found people sleeping in the station. That was creepy. X.
After you.
Aw, real gentleman.
Okay, what now? There we go. Now that's the way we're not supposed to go. Mm-hmm. Oh.
And I thought the car hotel. Was closer.
A hotel and a sanatorium for a healthy body and mind.
What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
I'm not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Is that a view into the bathroom? That's weird.
Is it?
I do have a view into the hot tub area. Oh, I look into the bathroom. Stop. Stop the water.